Hello, everybody. Rebecca here. I just got back from picking up 130 Matchbox cars for $20. So, this is the first car. It has a date of 2004, and it's a Monte Carlo. And there's this one. From 1996. Thousand seven custom 77 Dodge van. They are so hard to read. I want to say it's a 1993. Thousand fourteen. This one does not have a date. Thousand 11. This one actually says Hot Wheels on it, but it does not have a date. Nineteen 94. No date. Two thousand ten. Thousand 15. I'm thinking that's a snowmobile. 2003. Two thousand fourteen. Thousand 12. Get a little bit more comfortable here. Nineteen 93. Thousand 12. 2012. No date. 1985. Like this thing moves. No date. No date. Right, 2016. 1979. No date. 2000. No date. Seems like the ones that have no date are really light. 2004. 2004. It's got a date, but I can't read it. 2008, 2013, 1998. No date. 2008. 2008. Good thing I'm going to the eye doctor next week. Can't see out of my glasses either. No date. 2002.2009. No date. There's no date. It's hard to read, but I think it says 1991. It's either missing the hood or it never had one. Not sure. Two thousand five. 2003. Well, looks like a shark. The reason I threw this one to the side is because the wheels are like up in it. And I threw this one to the side too, because I don't think it's supposed to have this gap. No date. I think it says 1999. 1996. No date. Where 2007. No date. No date. Oh my God, 2009. That is a goofy little car. $19.99. $19.94. No date. No date. 2008. There are so many cars in this bag. Nineteen ninety one, 2014. 'll break this up into two videos and find a one last really cool car. Or a motorcycle. No date. I want to give a special shout out to NASCAR. 3345, I believe his numbers are after NASCAR. Derek, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have bought all these cars. So if you like this video and you want me to do the second haul, please give me a thumbs up and let me know what you think. Have a great day.